Just heard the bad news. This racket can't go on much longer. I'm stepping out of it tonight. And if you're smart, you'll all step out of it.
Yeah, the handwriting's on the wall for the booze racket.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I'm gonna mingle with the upper classes. I'm gonna be a gentleman. Gee, Polly, but your hair smells nice.
Like this perfume?
Coming up for air.
Beer, blood, and machine guns.
Bugs are.
She's sure to find out we trimmed him. Probably knows it now.
It's too late now. We're in terrible danger.
The handle is too long.
And Polly. She's been a sister-in-law to the world. Well, she's been in one scandal after another since she was 16 years old.
The toughest mug in Chicago comes out here and gets trimmed by a lot of fags with handkerchiefs up their sleeves.
Wait till Joe Milano gets a load of that.
Say one more yap out of you and you go out through the window. So they take me, huh? I'm a chump, huh? That's swell.